Comedian and actor Kapil Sharma and his wife Ginny welcomed their second child, a son, earlier in February. They are now parents to two little munchkins, 1.5-year-old daughter Anaira and almost 5-month-old son Trishan. With the coronavirus pandemic and the frequent lockdowns across several states in the country, the parents have been cooped up at home with their bundle of joys, living every moment to the fullest. Now Kapil has taken to social media to share the first picture of his son, and he's just too cute. In the picture shared by him, Kapil is seen smiling moments before cutting a cake as he holds both his children on either side. Anaira, as usual, looks cute as a button. Trishan, on the other hand, is seen twinning with his dad in a white t-shirt and cap. Sharing the cute photo, Kapil wrote, "Public ke pura zor mang par Anaira aur Trishan pehli baar ek saath." His post was soon filled with comments from fans and friends, showering love on the actor and his children. Richa Sharma dropped a series of heart emojis. Nina Gupta, Lauren Gottlieb, Ahana Kumra, Neeti Mohan, Suresh Raina, Sophie Chaudhary, Kanika Kapoor and others also dropped heart emoticons and wishes for the actor. For the unversed on his birthday, Kapil Sharma revealed his baby boy's name to the world. It was in response to Neeti Mohan's birthday wish. Neeti wished him by writing, "Lots of love to you and your family. Ab to baby boy ka naam bata do." To which he replied, "Thank you, Neeti. Hope you're taking care of yourself. We named him Trishan." In the meantime, his popular show's creative team is busy ideating as it's all set to come back on TV. Comedian Bharti Singh, who is a part of the team of actors on the Kapil Sharma show, recently announced the same on Instagram.